Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Ana. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Ana was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first 2 Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
Structures are fortified. You were born.
Dire's structures are fortified.
Your page in history ends. Visibility.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Healing and
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Regeneration!
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Thank you so much.
Time is money.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Bountiful!
Got it.
Tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Thank you.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Is under attack.
Money.
Thank you.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Feeling shock.
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Great conductor.
bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen.
Got it.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Now my enemies pay.
Thank you.
has fallen. Radiant's bottom barracks have fallen. Radiant's bottom barracks have fallen.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms. See you on the next video!